Well, it's a frozen lake in Bergen, Norway. Cold winter day here. Who'd have thought about a lake in the middle of the city that's frozen? Quite amazing, really. No one pulling car skids on it, because obviously it's not that frozen, and that might actually be just an icy top, as these guys are finding out. They're stepping on it, see how actually icy hard the top of the lake is. But other parts of Norway, certainly they drive cars on lakes. Hopefully the ice is strong enough to withstand it, which it normally is, but here it's not. Down by the coast in Bergen.